Hello, I'm Deritas, welcome to Attaque 77. No me arrepiento de este amor reaction video. So Attaque 77, they are a Argentinian punk rock band. Before I got into metal, I listened to a lot of pop punk and some punk bands like Blink-182, Green Day, Sum 41, Sex Pistols, Ramones, and that kind of stuff. And then I discovered metal and I kind of forgot about punk rock. This is gonna be a nice throwback for me. So yeah, let's get started, let's go. I really like that melody there in the intro. Sounds good, and guitar tone is great as well. I like it. I really like there how in the middle that chorus section kind of changes up. I like that change up right there because it sounds even better in that later part of the chorus. And yeah, I really like that raw guitar sound. And yeah, I wish I could understand Spanish. Well, unfortunately I don't, but I can still listen to the music though. Yeah, melding that sounds great. I really like that riff. Sounds very good there at the end. Definitely wasn't expecting a guitar solo in a punk rock song, because most of them just make a simple solo or no solo. But yeah, actually a really solid song. Really like that main riff, sounds catchy, and I like the melody in it. That ending part is really good, and the chorus, the second part of the chorus is good as well. And yeah, nothing much to say about this song. I mean, mostly power chords on the guitar, the drums are too crazy, it's punk, it's not metal, but yeah, it's a solid song, I like it. I wish I knew the lyrics, what they meant. I can still appreciate it nevertheless, and I like it, man. Haven't listened to punk rock in a while, so I like it. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, check out my Patreon where you can donate $1 or $5 to make on requests. Peace.